Elliott Roosevelt was the son of Eleanor and Franklin Roosevelt. 1984, he came out with Murder and the First Lady, which is a book of it's a mystery, basically, with Eleanor Roosevelt as the detective. Here's a picture of Elliot. He died in 1990, but among his manuscripts was another, the Murder in the West Wing and Murder in the Map Room. It's an interesting legacy with Eleanor Roosevelt as the protagonist.